this is my title. Like I told you, handsome fighters never lose battles. No mercy for the weak and especially for the ugly. My victory's complete, can't compete with completely lovely. That's why you got your gluteus kicked by the beauteous, along with all the hideous that's lurking within my radius. Looks do kill, now I'm the last fighter standing. The grand champion, gorgeous hunk of a man in possession of the spoils of my trip to the top. And top-notch hip-hop is how I hand me my props. Now check it, I'm the most beautifulest thing in this world, and I'm the reason this world exists. And what I hurl is techniques that you can't resist. Even your girl is butt cheeks compared to my prettiness. After I twirl, my opponents get used to lying in prostration, and every nation is in appreciation of my victim's degradation. You think it's narcissism? Hell, it's just truism, and any masochism will be met with severe aneurysms. My golden claw is what I call three-finger salute. Slash your jaw until you crawl, so get ready to scoot. Run, run like Shaw, or you'll fall at the heel of my boot. I stay raw, and I stand tall, and I still look fucking cute. Blonde and handsome, heading back to my mansion. It's where I relieve the tension from battle, not pay attention. My powers are innumerable, coming out of my cuticles, and jealousy is suitable. They hate me cause I'm beautiful. I throw blows and kicks, and every one of them connects. All my foes get fixed and turn into mangled wrecks. Bloody clothes and nicks and cuts, all the comp collects. And all hoes and chicks are begging me for Latin sex. Self-adulation doesn't stop after the contest. At home I'm flexing my pecs because I know I'm strongest. Check the text on my quest. After all of my treks and all of the tests, I become the world's best. So who the fuck is next? Spitting narcissism. Spitting narcissism. Spitting is narcissism. I'm a sight to behold, yet you still can't see me. Pretty boys get slashed. The extreme makeover. It's like I told you. This is my